Okay, we say Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. MashaAllah, Tabarakallah. That was quite nice. Now, if you have these little biscuits, they're called cat biscuits, you can actually put them in your hand and the cat will come in and actually lick it off that hand of yours. And you can stroke your kittens a little bit, you know, show them a bit of love and care, caressing and so on. They really appreciate it. They feel the comfort. They feel the closeness and the goodness. They really get used to you and they become so close that, you know, mashallah, they can eat off your hands and they wouldn't mind. It's just a strange feeling the first time, but then you get used to it. You stroke them, give them that reassurance that you're there for them, and subhanallah, it's just a feeling, mashallah, tabarakallah. And in no time, you begin to understand and realize the whole different vibe that you get from these pets, subhanallah.